Hey everybody, this is Selena, and I'm going to show you my living room as I decorated it for Easter. Thank you, Kim Webster, for the flowers and the eggs and the Easter bunny and all the other eggs that you got me. I really appreciate it. It's awesome. I made that for Sam. Riley made those. For summer, I'm going to do sunflowers. And I made this sunflower out of some clay, Crayola clay, and then just painted it. Thought it would be cute right there. There's some more eggs. Thank you, Sam, for fixing this for me. Bumblebee too. Basket. Something Kim gave me, thank you. Something I made, I'll show you a little later. That's a real egg. I'll show you how I made those too. And that. That with the white is a real egg also, and that white right there is a real egg. I made those. Ooh. Sam. It's my grandbabies. I like to color coordinate. I made the bird. And I made that bird. And alright. Kim Webster got me that, thank you. I made a tie for my deer. My daddy. His last picture. Pineapple means welcome. Made this stuff. So, thank you for. Goodness gracious, I forgot one. There's my wreath I made. Almost forgot this. Okay. And my kids. Okay. Well, tomorrow will be the kitchen and then my bedroom. Until then, I'll talk to you later.